Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind?
Hi, I'm Siobhan Courtney and I'm from Ireland.
Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens?
How's the project been?
It's been good. When I came first, I didn't really know what to do, to be honest. You're kind of just thrown in the deep end, really. But I think I already, so they're ready to go for the next, like, half an hour.
Okay,
great. No, I settled in nicely. I was kind of going around to all the classrooms. And then I was based in grade 6 for the last few weeks, and I loved it in there. I've just been helping the teacher, just kind of with maths and English, basically.
You have a pretty good time, Ashima.
I have a great time.
That's good.
It's a good school, though. Everyone's really friendly, and they keep you busy, which is good, because you don't want to come here and do nothing.
Yeah.
You don't come halfway across the world just to, you know, sit there watching or feel like you're doing nothing.
Mm-hmm. Is it tough, though, sometimes?
It is tough, yeah, it is. It can be really challenging.
What would you say, like, is one of the biggest challenges that you have?
Like, a lot of them come to school without lunches and things like that. It might be a difficult family situation. We don't know the situations, but, you know, we do what we can then when we're in school and around them.
Yeah.
No, it is. It is challenging. You go home exhausted some days. But it's good. I love it.
Yeah.
So I'm here.
Do you think that they appreciate you being here?
Yeah, they do, definitely. Like, even if you just walk out into the yard now at interval, like, you'll have 5 or 6 children coming up hugging you.
How's your host family?
My host family are super. I couldn't say a bad word against them, really.
Yeah.
I love living with them. Yeah, since I came there, they just welcomed me with open arms straight away. It's like my own family at home, really.
Oh, wow.
I feel so welcome. Now, the food is really good.
Is it?
Yeah, it is. It really is. Pasta, rice, potatoes. It's good.
Advice to other volunteers, I think you just need to be flexible and open to what you're going to experience. It can be totally different.
Yeah.
You just have to be open to anything at all. Anything could happen.
The light and let it shine just on the night, like the 4th of July, 'cause baby you're a firework. Come on, show 'em what you work. Make 'em go as you should.